Do not trash relationships and take relationships for granted. Treasure every relationship God brings into your life. It's your currency for tomorrow. Amen. Some of you here, you are too small in your thinking. There's a great future. So don't let television destroy today. I don't know who has television problem with him or his friends or so. So I'm just saying. Amen. Are you all listening to what I'm saying? Today we are so strong, a close family friend. This is tongue and teeth fight. We have our differences, but it's normal. There's no normal house they don't fight, except one person is deaf, the other one is dumb, and one is blind. So the most normal thing in every home is fighting. True of us? It's true. Just that after a while, as a family, we now master our act. Many people have done 100-day fasting, but they did not know Mr. Fix It All. So when you are doing fasting, you don't know the Holy Spirit. You are wasting your time. It's a person. But most of us have climbed the mountains. We did not have a relationship with the Holy Spirit. He didn't say if we did not fast 300 days. We didn't fast all year. We didn't naked ourselves to fast. He said if your presence, if this personality does not go, I won't move an inch. I will stay here. So you can fast without an intimacy with the Holy Spirit. You will lose the battle. Fasting without the Holy Spirit is starvation. The Bible says that the Spirit of God came upon him. And look at what the Spirit now led him to a fast. Some are fasting without the leading of the Spirit. Some are fasting without the Holy Spirit. Some believe in the fasting, some believe in the oil. But the person behind the oil and the person behind the fasting, they don't know and they don't want to know. They don't even want to discover who it is. So for these 21 days, listen, it's going to be a discovery. The person of the Holy Spirit, the limit breaker.
In 2020, every idol, every dog, every spirit in your father's house, rowing against your success, rowing against your breakthrough, they shall bow. I said they shall bow.
Don't you want to leave him? Answer me, simple question.
We want to convert them to our kingdom.
Which kingdom?
My kingdom. Not settle down forever.
You won't let him settle down.
Yes.
Now listen to me. The four of you, you will leave at the count of four. One, two, three.
Devil of darkness, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, lose this man. Ouch!